I'm sure you will all agree that Bhavika and Will like to do things their own way. The wedding was in Vegas is a prime example. But so far our time was fantastic. Bhavika has grown into a beautiful woman right before our eyes, and I have never seen my little girl with a bigger smile on her face than the day they announced their engagement to us. I knew from that day that Bhavika and William were made for each other. Ek dusre ke liye. Aisa kehte hain na, ek dusre ke liye. This is what happens. We welcome you and the entire Canadian family to our family. Mr. Gray, Bhavika is the third and youngest child in our family. We chose her name from our traditional horoscopic birth chart according to the time, day, year and her birth. So let's see what is the meaning of Bhavika's name. Well, Bhavika, B-H-A-V-I-K-A. Bhavika means Bhavi, and Bhavi means future. We all know that Bhavi means future and Bhavishya. I would say this way: B for beauty, H for honesty, A for assurance, A for accessibility also, and openness, V for victory, and I for integrity, K for kindness, and A for adaptability. Bhavika has inspired everyone. She has a nature of creativeness and strives to see a big picture and achieve her dreams, which she has done all the time. These are some just few excellent qualities Bhavika is holding. She was a very good gymnastic and dancer also. She won the first prize in California in dancing competition at the age of 5. Thank you. When we used to travel by car in California, she was my GPS. That time GPS was not available, but she was my GPS. She has a photographic memory. She would guide me on where to go, how to go, and she was always on the outlook for various exits and interstate changes. When she wasn't guiding me, she was reviewing the map at the age of 5. She is smart, intelligent and honest and very, very dependable. She is my little girl. Me and your mom have been together for the last 36 years. And I haven't got a clue how we did it or what the secret is. But we did it. One thing is sure, that it's not easy. And we never give up. Marriage is a marathon, not a sprint, with a plenty of hurdles and along the way, but as long as you strive and work as a team, you will achieve the success and you truly deserve it. William, you are very lucky to capture these wonderful, beautiful, priceless pieces of Kohinoor diamond from us. You please handle her carefully. If she makes mistake, please correct her with love. I know you are a great man and come from a great family with good morals and values, and you will keep my baby girl very, very happy. Thank you. I will share with you the wise words of the great philosopher who once said, "A man who gives in when he is wrong is a wise man. A man who gives in when he is right is married." Wait. To Bhavika. This is for Bhavika. Please be sure to always compromise. It is the single most vital element in a marriage next to love. Enjoy your life and most importantly, be happy. Bhavika and Will, congratulations to both of you. May God bless you and help you and keep your all dreams come true. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses to Bhavika.